Zetterlund bumps it center ice. And Cam Fowler works it across. Kyle Fowler now in his 15th year. All of them with Anaheim, drafted 12th overall back in 2010. He's had a great career.
Pushing shot right here.
Right in front of you, Drew. An Anaheim player down. It's Vatrano.
It's a beautiful left hook by Kostin on Vatrano. Vatrano comes in with Kostin. Vatrano cross-checks Kostin across the arm. They give it an extra little push, and then it's a left hook by Klim Kostin. So here's the cross-check coming up. They're just going to change. Vatrano goes for the cross-check. And then Klim Kostin, boom, left hook right on the chin. So two for cross-checking, two for roughing, because one of the referees came over and said he started it. He started it, seeing Vatranos was the one that started it. Vatrano was the one that started it.
And they are now opening the door to the Ducks penalty box.
Let's San Jose penalty number 10, two-minute minor for roughing. Anaheim penalty number 77, two-minute minor for cross-checking. 4-on-4.
The right call.
I'm not sure Vatrano knew that Kostin had a left hook like that as he went southpaw and clearly caught Vatrano off guard.
Klim has trained with some of the best MMA artists in the world. A lot of them from Russia, a lot of them from Eastern Europe. They are the world's best in the UFC. He took a summer where he trained with some of those guys.